I think it's safe to say Cardi B's career is crashed. It's done. It's over. Because she ganged up on Nicki Minaj for a couple of years, you know, thinking that Nicki would have been washed up, retired.